just because those bows will expose you real quick.
Craig.
Claudio Montanha Jr. And M.A.G.A. gets him on the ground. We didn't see a clock. Montanha Jr., I think, sort of looking as well. It'll go to the replay judge, that's for sure. And did I hear correctly? Is that going to be a qualified ride?
Looking from his reaction,
yeah.
You know, you would think it was.
And we're still waiting for the stats, but again, Cody Teal just took over the number one spot. Here we go again. The nod clearly happened. They're going to the hand time.
Yeah, and he makes a good ride for what seems like a long time. I mean, M.A.G.A., he's already going to change things up. He feels like he's been going a long time.
He gets a score, 87 and a quarter, and he moves ahead. Remember, we've now started that run where all the guys coming in are perfect. Claudio Montanha Jr., a full bull ahead in that top spot.
Hey, they're lighting JW Hart up for some numbers right now, man. 88, 89 and a quarter, 87 and a quarter. Guys are loving JW Hart's bulls.
Well, I was going to say, we all know J-Dub, right? The good news is he's got great bulls in the championship round. But like any real contractor, he's not too happy when the guys beat his bulls.
Well, here's the thing. He likes them to put up big numbers, and so far, they just keep retaking the lead on his bulls, so that's a good thing. Another great one from J-Dub right here. This is a bull that...